In good King Charles's golden days, when loyalty had no harm in
Americans to come to the aid of their country. Vote for Eisenhower.